Yo guys, it is Captain Thorpe here, and welcome to my Goal 2 FUT Champions Rewards for the Premier League team of the season. Now, I've opened quite a lot of packs this week, and I've actually already packed a couple of Premier League team of the seasons. So let's have a look at what we've got so far. Here's one I got from a 50k pack. Now, on Friday, I'd saved about 40 to 50 packs around there, and I opened them all. I only got two walkouts. One of them was Immobile. But this was the other one. We did get a decent pull here. Brazilian, as a goalkeeper. I was hoping it'd be a striker for Richarlison, but not often you open for the Everton player of the Liverpool one. But we did get an untradeable Alisson, which isn't too bad to be fair. 97 rated for an SBC, even if I don't use him. I've tried him out. It's not been brilliant. But that isn't the only one we packed so far this week, because EA also dropped some of these Premier League upgrade packs. I did six of them, and then I used up all my Premier League rares, so I can only afford six. But this was the sixth and final one. We did get a blue, and it's a big one. It's Algerian. It was Riyad Mahrez. I fitted really well there. So Riyad Mahrez from my sixth Premier League upgrade pack. I was happy with that. So those are the two Premier League blues that I have packed so far. However, I did do the guaranteed Premier League team of the season pack. This was the squad I submitted. Some meaty players in there. So 90 Mertens, 92 Red Koulibaly, 93 Godin, Nandanovic. So there we go, there it goes. And so we were looking to try and get one of the big boys. I'd say ideally from Liverpool, but I'd take any of the attackers. And I don't think I did too bad. You'll have to let me know in the comments. You'll have to let me know. This is the packet. English, right back, Liverpool. I think that's alright. I think Trent from that. I've seen a lot of people get some really poor players, man. Some Dean Henderson, some Traore, some Sonchu. So I will definitely take a Trent Alexander-Arnold from a guaranteed pack. But on to the present, and we right here we have M2 guaranteed Premier League red team of the season. So hopefully we'll be able to pick up someone good, any of the attackers apart from Traore, and hopefully someone expensive. Okay, it's not great, but there are options there. We've got Kovacic, Soyuncu, someone from Saudi League, and Alisson. I've already got the untradeable Alisson, so I won't be taking him. It's between Kovacic and Soyuncu. Tricky. I don't think either of them are worth much, about 150 to 200k each. Neither of them really fit the team. I think Soyuncu probably looks a bit better, but I think I'm more likely to link Kovacic in, to be honest. I can't see Soyuncu fit in the team, so I think I'm not sure, because Soyuncu does look pretty good. Soyuncu does look good. Now we probably do need a centre back, but he doesn't fit the team. He doesn't fit the team. We've got Ben White, we've got Trippier, we've got Trent. I think I'm gonna end up going with Kovacic, to be honest. Yeah, I think we'll go with Kovacic. Tough pick though. Tough pick. We'll go with Kovacic. Right, hopefully we'll be able to get someone better from the next one. Come on, EA! You know what to do. Oh, that's dreadful. Oh, that is absolutely abysmal. Three Saudis in a Adama Traore. Oh, no. That is stinky, that. Kovacic and Traore from Gold 2. I think that's stinky. They're two of the worst ones. They're two of the bottom five. Probably along with Soyuncu and the keepers. Right, let's see if we can save it with the packs. I doubt it. I doubt we can save it with the packs, but we'll have a go. We'll have a go. Right, we'll start with this regular pack. Is that 25k? Not sure. Let's see what we get. Not even a board. Not even a board. Thank you, EA. What a waste of time grinding over 30 games this was. Let's get rid of them. Probably should have kept the rares because they're doing upgrade packs later tonight, I think. Come on, let's have a better one. Alright, so at least a board. It's only a board. That'll be Onana. The most packed 85 in the game. Good for an SBC, I guess, but nothing to get excited about. One more pack. One more pack here, you know what to do. Give me a blue. Come on. You want to make up for the red somehow. Oh, that is terrible. Oh, no. We've had Onana and two non-boards. Brilliant. Right, okay, so our FUT Champions rewards have been pretty diabolical. Let me know what you guys all got in your awards down in the comments below. But I think my luck the rest of the week has been pretty decent. My Mares from my upgrade pack and my Trent from a guaranteed were pretty good. So yeah, if you enjoyed the video, please leave it a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll catch you guys on the next video. But until then, adios.